Carol, thank you. To raise more than £1 million for charity normally requires an army of fundraisers or one truly extraordinary little boy.
Oh, never, ever give up, Tony. Amazing.
He's so young and so... Now, as you saw, Tony's heroes, Ant and Dec, sent him a video message back in June. But when they were told he'd won a Pride of Britain award, they wanted to go one step further.